Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The question is, who is Hamza al Sabah? Hamza al Sabah is a doctor, graduated from medical college in Baghdad, 1970, and also graduated in UK, MRCB, 1980, and graduated from Hokkaido, Japan, 1990, in respiratory medicine, bronchoscope, fibrotic bronchoscope, and fine needle respiratory function test, CT scan, chest X-ray. I am working in this hospital, Baghdad Teaching Hospital. It belongs to the medical city, a big complex hospitals. And I'm working, my special work is respiratory medicine. I have interest in all medicine, especially the clinical. From 1980 till now, I am teaching medical students, third year, fourth year, and 6 years, medical diploma after graduation, and board student, all student in medicine, and all type of board in this hospital, and till now, from 1980 till now. I am still working in this hospital after retirement. 10 years ago, I have been retired, and till now, working unpaid, volunteer unpaid in this hospital. The purpose of these videos is to let students understand the basic things in clinical medicine, the basic thing in taking a history, the basic thing to in understanding how they reach a diagnosis clinically, in history and clinical tests, etc. And also I teach special session X-ray, chest X-ray, CT scan of the chest, ECG, and respiratory function test. This is actually my day duty, day work. And I starting my work at 8 till 1 o'clock in the evening. And this is for the last 50 years, still working. I am going to work until I get unable to walk. Thank you very much.